Well, here we are, son. The Refrigerator Museum of Art. Just like I promised.
Wow.
Oh, hi there. Glad you could make it.
Hi.
Okay, Baby Bear. This is where they show all the best drawings that kids have ever made from all over the world and put them on the best refrigerators from all over the world.
I don't believe it. It's so beautiful.
I know. You've been wanting to come here for a long time, too, huh, son?
Yeah, look at these drawings. They're like great.
Tell me about it. And these refrigerators look pretty solid, too.
Mm-hmm.
Sorry, just showing my son around. So, son, tell me, what do you think?
This is incredible, Papa Bear. I mean, look at that drawing of that house. That is so creative.
Oh, yeah.
And look at that number 16. So expressive.
You're not saying. Yeah.
And then look at all the people. Look at the people looking at them.
That's why they call it a museum of art, son.
And look at all the refrigerators.
That's why they call it the Refrigerator Museum of Art, son.
Papa Bear?
Yes, son?
I want to go home.
What? Well, I thought you'd like it here, son.
Well, yeah, I do. This is the most amazing place I've ever been to.
Then why do you want to leave?
Well, I want to go home so I can make a drawing that is good enough to get into the Refrigerator Museum of Art.
That's my boy! Always thinking big! Oh, hey, it's hard for me to be quiet. I'm a bear! Oh, can't you see how proud I am of my boy? Come on, son. Let's go back to Sesame Street.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
I can't wait to get started.
Are you sure you have everything, son?
Oh, yes, Papa Bear. I have planned for everything so I can make a drawing that's good enough to get into the Refrigerator Museum of Art. See, look over here. Look, I got the paper already.
You can't draw without the paper.
No, sir. And behind the paper, I have my easel.
Oh, yeah. You need the easel to hold the paper.
You are correct. And over here, got my crayons.
Oh, yeah. You gotta have the crayons.
Gotta have the crayons. And over here, look at that. Got my wee little beret on.
You need a beret to draw, son?
Oh, yeah. It makes me feel more autistic.
Fair enough.
Yeah, and over there, I've got the letter A. It's all set up and ready to draw. Oh, do I love that letter A. Look at it. It's so visual. It's got such interesting lines. You know, and I put it right there because the light's perfect.
Well, it looks like you've got everything under control.
Mm-hmm.
Good planning, Baby Bear.
Thank you.
I'll pick you up later, okay?
Okay. See you. Bye, Papa Bear. Oh, boy, this is going to be great. Ah, yes, here I am, the solitary artist, alone, with the letter A. Yeah, you know, I can feel the inspiration flowing through me. It whispers to me, start with the blue crayon. Thank you, inspiration, good choice.
Hi, Baby Bear.
Oh, hi, Goldie. Wait a minute. Hold on a second, Del Sisto. What are you... I know what you're thinking, Goldilocks, and you know what? You can forget about it.
What are you talking about, Baby Bear?
I see your easel and your paper and your wee little crayons, and that can only mean one thing. You're going to make a drawing of that letter A so you can get into the Refrigerator Museum of Art before I do. See? I know how you operate, lady. And let me tell you something, miss. I've got to do everything first. I don't think so.
Baby Bear, I did come here to make a drawing, but I'm not trying to get into the Refrigerator Museum of Art. I never even heard of the Refrigerator Museum of Art.
Yeah, likely story.
It's true, and I'm not going to draw that letter A either. I just came here because I love drawing.
Well, then why don't you go draw somewhere else then, huh? Go on, scat.
Well, I don't want to draw anywhere else, Baby Bear. The light here is perfect.
Well, yeah, that's true.
Besides, what I want to draw is right here.
Well, it better not be that letter A.
Well, it won't be, okay?
Okay.
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 Okay, so just stay over there by yourself, and I'll stay over here so I can draw in peace.
Okay.
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 Okay already.
Okay.
All I can say, Goldilocks, is that you better not be drawing that letter A over there so you can get your drawing into the refrigerator museum of Out Like Me.
Baby Bear, I promise I'm drawing something else. And besides, I don't care about the refrigerator museum of art.
Okay, okay. Well, let's just stop talking and draw, okay?
Fine by me.
Let's see here. My inspiration is telling me to use the red crayon. Here we go.
Baby Bear!
What? What do you want? You scared me half to death here. I was drawing.
May I borrow a brown crayon, please?
You can get your own crayons, okay?
Oh, come on, Baby Bear. I don't have a brown crayon. Can't you cooperate?
Cooperate? Of course I can cooperate. I happen to be a grade A cooperator.
Well, then why don't you cooperate and share your crayon?
Okay, already, okay. Here's your brown crayon. Here you go.
Thank you.
You're welcome. Oh, great. Now I have to start all over again. Oh, man. Let's see here. Maybe I'll try something different. Something bold. Yeah, like green. Yeah, green is a good color. Bold choice, Baby Bear. Bold choice.
Baby Bear!
Yeah, what? What are you, some kind of clan destroyer here?
Do you want to cooperate some more? And let me borrow a yellow crayon, please?
I don't believe this. I can't even start a drawing, and she's like opening up some sort of crayon warehouse. All right, here's your yellow crayon, okay? There you go, and let me tell you something. This better be the last one, sisto.
Thank you.
Oh, great. Now I have to start over again. All right, let's see here. You know, I think I'll try something different this time. Yeah, something a little different. This might be a little crazy, but let's try a little indigo mauve moonlight hue. Wait a minute. Where's my indigo mauve moonlight hue? I can't find it. Oh, man. Wait a minute. Ha, ha, ha. Maybe Goldilocks has one. Yeah. Well, no harm in asking. Excuse me.
Yes, Baby Bear?
I was wondering, if you would like to cooperate. Yeah, and lend me a, indigo mauve moonlight hue crayon, if you have one.
Well, certainly, Baby Bear.
Wow.
Here you go.
Whoa! Thanks, Goldilocks! Wow, how about that? That was easy. Well, better get back to my drawing. See here.
Baby Bear!
Oh, what?
See how fun it can be to cooperate?
I heard of autist suffering before, but this is ridiculous!
Hey, guys.
Hi, Gordon.
Hey, what's going on?
Oh, hi, Gordon. Oh, I'm trying to make a drawing of that letter A over there. I want it to be good enough so that it can get into the Refrigerator Museum of Out.
The Refrigerator Museum of Art?
You better believe it.
Wow, that's very impressive.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, let me see. Hey, Goldilocks. That's a really nice drawing.
Thank you, Gordon. It's something very special to me.
Hey, that's not a letter A, is it?
I told you it's not an A, Baby Bear.
Well, good luck, guys. See you later.
Yeah, bye, Gordon.
Bye.
Boy, Gordon really liked your drawing a lot, huh? Hey, what are you drawing over there anyway?
I can't tell you till it's finished, baby bear.
Oh, that's fine with me. Don't tell me. Keep your wee little secrets. I don't care. Just finishing my drawing. Just tell me, what are you drawing?
I'll show you when I'm finished.
Ah, right, already. Just give me some peace and quiet, will ya? I want to finish my masterpiece here.
Come on, Bert, the tears.
Hey, what?
This will be a great spot, Bert.
What's going on here?
Oh, hi, baby bear. We're going to do our up and down dance now.
You're going to do an up and down dance right here? But
oh,
can't
sure.
You see I'm trying to draw?
But we always do our up and down dance right here.
Sounds like a great idea. I could use a little break from drawing.
But.
Come on, you can join us too.
Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down. Everyone in town loves to go up, down.
This is really frustrating.
Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down.
I never wear a frown as long as I can go up, down.
How did that chicken get in here?
Up, down, up, it's the dance we love to do. Up, down, up. You can do it too. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down.
The best effect we found is the one that goes up, down.
I'll bet Picasso never had to deal with a chicken.
Up, down, 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 up.
Okay, that was so much fun. Okay, come on, let's go play in the park. Bye, bye, baby bear. Bye, Goldilocks.
Oh, I'm glad that's over. All right, now I can finally finish my drawing.
Boy, that was fun. Up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down, up, down.
I am never, never gonna finish this drawing.
He's such an artiste.
Okay, just one more wee little stroke of the crayon. And the drawing is ready. There it is. Finis. Well, hey, I like it. Oh boy, I hope it's good enough to get into the refrigerator museum about. Wait a second. How am I going to get someone from the museum to see my great drawing? I didn't think about that.
Hello, art lovers. I am Hilton Creamer, art critic for the Refrigerator Museum of Art, and I just happen to be here on Sesame Street. Ah, thank you. Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. Oh, you have great taste. Ah, yes, thank you.
Hilton Creamer? Mm-hmm. That's from the Refrigerator Museum of Art? Is here on Sesame Street? This is my lucky day!
I smelled crayons and I said to myself, Hilton Creamer, art critic for the Refrigerator Museum of Art, I think that art is being made right here on Sesame Street.
Oh, Mr. Creamer, over here, over here!
Well, what do you know? I was right, as usual. There's a little girl and a bear making art. Well, I say, that's a very nice drawing, little girl. Good crayon work.
Thank you.
Oh, Mr. Creamer, don't worry about her drawing. Come here. Look at mine.
Yes. Very nice. You've captured a certain vulnerable strength in the form of the A.
Is that good?
Oh, yes. Very good, my dear bear.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's one of the best drawings of a letter A I've ever seen. It would look wonderful in the Refrigerator Museum of Art.
Wow. I'm so happy you said that.
Unfortunately, we just had a big showing of A drawings, so we're not looking for any A's right now.
What? You're not looking for A's? Oh.
But keep up the good work. I'm sure that one day you'll have a drawing in the Refrigerator Museum of Art. Now this little girl's drawing definitely will go into the Refrigerator Museum of Art.
What? You're gonna put Goldilocks' drawing into the Refrigerator Museum of Art?
Well, certainly. Just take a look at it. Splendid piece of work.
Wait a second. That looks like a picture of a bear drawing a picture of the letter A.
It is. It's a drawing of you, Baby Bear. I call it a great artist.
A great artist? Really?
Well, really. I think you're a great artist. That's why I made this drawing.
And I'm going to take this drawing right now so I can find the perfect magnets to hang it in the Refrigerator Museum of Art. I will send my art movers for it directly. Goodbye, art lovers. Goodbye. Thank you so much. Goodbye. Oh, thank you.
I'm sorry my drawing got into the Refrigerator Museum of Art, Baby Bear. But I drew it because you love to draw, and I love to watch you draw.
Well, it's a great drawing. You really captured my autistic side. You know, it makes me happy just to think about it. But I also feel sad, because my drawing didn't get into the Refrigerator Museum of Art. Oh, this is very confusing.
I'm back, son! So how did the drawing go today?
Oh, not so good, Papa Bear. See, I made this great drawing over here of the letter A, but the Art critic from the Refrigerator Museum of Art, he chose Goldilocks' drawing instead.
Wait a second. You mean to tell me that my son made that drawing of the letter A?
Yeah, that's right.
And that drawing of the letter A is not going to the Refrigerator Museum of Art?
Right again, Papa.
Well, that's wonderful news!
What?
Well, I love that drawing. And if it's not going to the Refrigerator Museum of Art, we can put it on our refrigerator at home. That way I can look at it every time I go for a snack and think about the letter A. And also think about how my son drew that fantastic drawing.
You're the best, Papa!
Oh, I love you, son! Come give your Papa Bear a hug!
Oh!
Oh,
Papa Bear!
Yeah, sure, come on!
Come on, the more the merrier! Oh. Yeah!
So, Baby Bear, what should we draw next?
Okay, I got an idea. I can make a drawing of you making a drawing of me making a drawing of you.
Well, how about if I make a drawing of you, making a drawing of me, making a drawing of you?
Isn't that what I just said?
No! You wanted to make a drawing of me, making a drawing of you, making a drawing of me.
Okay. I'll just draw you drawing me, and you draw me drawing you, okay?
Okay.
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 Just stop moving, okay, so I can draw you. How can I draw you with you moving around like that?
Well, how do you expect me to draw you drawing me while standing still?
Yeah! You drive me crazy!
You drive yourself crazy.
I do not.
Do too!
Do not!
You do too, baby!
Sesame Street was brought to you today by the wonderful letter A! And the fantastic number 16!
Stop moving!
Sesame Street is a production of the Children's Television Workshop! Bye-bye!